Hello, good to see you all here. We're going to take questions one at a time. Please be patient. You'll all get a turn. Okay, yeah, no, we're done now. Sorry, we're done. We have to let them go. Thank you all.
Excitement enveloping everyone here because it is a huge occasion. The Champions League final. Who's going to be crowned Club Kings of Europe? Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you from Manchester here on EA TV Live. There's nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always on these big occasions by Stuart Robson.
Oh, he's through here! And it has arrived, the opening statement in this UEFA Champions League final.
Well, let's take another look at this pass from Mbappe. He has so much vision, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Van Dijk. Here's Rafinha. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Rodrigo. Well, there's been quite the focus on him coming into today's game, taking on his old club, and that can bring with it a few complications.
Well, for some reason, playing against your old club can be difficult.
But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It was a good finish, though.
Gakpo. Jota, can they square the game? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Now the counter-attack looks on. Mbappe, opportunity it is. Oh, it's cheeky. And a goal to increase the lead in this final. Will they be stopped now?
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick and the finish is so clever. He just gets his toe under the ball and dinks it over the keeper. That's a lovely goal. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Rudiger. Here's Chilwell. Curtis Jones. That's a well-struck pass. Vinicius Junior having a shoot, and the keeper getting across to stop it. Trying to deliver it accurately, and the goalkeeper's touch, that was crucial. Corner once more. Can he deliver it with accuracy?
And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, here it is again. And you have to say, it's the perfect delivery into the danger area. And then it's a brilliant header by Mbappe. He really attacks the ball and makes just the right contact. That's a superb finish. Well, back to the drawing board, I'm afraid. His team have been really poor today.
So on they go again, and every indication that Real are going to stroll to victory here. Mukiele. Alexis McAllister. Here's Rafinha. Well, danger here as he runs at them. And a Liverpool throw-in forthcoming. Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Bellingham. A good vision there. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Rafinha. McAllister. Here's Rafinha. Alexis McAllister. He continues his run. McAllister. Gakpo. Timely intervention. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
Oh, he's through here.
Well, without wanting to put too fine a point on it, that goes down as a tame effort and easy for the keeper. Jude Bellingham. Liverpool have it once again. Gakpo. Nacho Fernandez and Bellingham. Brahim, good through ball. Aimed towards Mbappe. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper. He makes a good save to start with, but where are his defenders following in? Instead, it's the attacker who's alert. He gets to the ball first, and it's a good finish. Well, the players have let Klopp down, but he must accept some of the responsibility as well. They just haven't been good enough today.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Chilwell, Rüdiger, Alexis McAllister. And good work from Real Madrid to win the ball back. Kylian Mbappe. Now, can they hit them on the counter? Available, cross comes in.
Oh, majestic finish! He's going to be rightly proud of that moment. Magnificent!
Well, as you can see, they don't come much better than this. It's a goal of the highest quality, wonderful piece of skill. Well, he knows his team haven't been good enough in this game, but how does he change it?
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Nnamdi Mukiele. Van Dijk with it. McAllister. Curtis Jones. Gakpo. And that's a very good parry. Rodrigo. Real Madrid have given us away. Chilwell. Gakpo. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Over it comes. And so the referee blows the whistle. We've reached the halfway point here at Old Trafford. Second 45 minutes then here at Old Trafford. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Jota, can he put it away? And the keeper more than equal to it. And there's the delivery. Clearance needed to be better. Well, nothing untoward happened. Oh, big chance! Crossbar. Oh, it strikes the bar.
Rodrigo. And Bellingham. And he's alone in the middle by the look of things.
And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch-perfect. And Mbappe's movement and penalty box awareness makes that finish look easy. That's a really good goal.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Rudiger, Gakpo, oh, breezing past him,
and what a magical save it was!
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Take it short. Well, it has come to nothing. Brahim. So a half an hour remaining. Feeding it through. Can they keep it out? Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. And on the evidence of what we're seeing in this match, Kylian Mbappe is a striker at the peak of his powers, you've got to say, Stuart.
Well, he's scored good goals, but his all-round play has been excellent. He looks like scoring every... ...time he gets on the ball.
Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now.
Luka Modric.
And there to intervene. Mbappe. Well, it could be on for him here. Don't want to give the ball away there. Mbappe. On to Modric. Closing down well. Shaping to shoot. Body in the way again.
Well, those stats don't lie. It's been all Real Madrid so far, and it seems only a matter of time before they do get another.
And quick thinking defensively. 20 minutes to go in this one. Could be threatening. He's foiled them on his own. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, unfortunately, it fizzled out in the end. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Now they've given him too much space. Looking for the angle. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. And he has options available. Doing everything possible to keep possession. And the corner for Liverpool. Well, he decided... to let the play flow, but now he's going to issue a yellow card.
Yeah, I think that's good refereeing. He tried to play the advantage.
Substitution for Real Madrid. Now, how about the short corner? And with that, the attack fizzles out. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. And the short option preferred. And he takes on the shot. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Taken short. Curtis Jones. Teammate in support. Very effective pass. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Referee has given the advantage to Real Madrid. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Well, following on. From the previous incident, he sees yellow now. Played in there, and the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Five minutes left for play, and all pretty decisive. A Liverpool free kick coming up. Liverpool have given it away. Breaking at pace. Can they take advantage of the situation? And angling it back. Modric. Really good build-up, but no end product. Jones, Szoboszlai, have no interest in losing possession, but just like that, possession changes hands. Incisive pass, could be in here. Well, that's a really top-notch piece of defending. And there it is! Real Madrid, Champions League winners!
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Real Madrid!
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been...
Have you got time for just a few questions? Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.